Welcome to the vlog. The vlog. Today, Dylan and I.
Girlfriend, you gonna make me crash.
Well, don't look at it then.
Well, what you want me to do? Just look like a limp fish?
Yeah.
A limp fish.
A limp fish.
I don't even know what that is, but it sounds good. Look how close we are to this wall.
Look at this truck.
Look at this. We're like sandwiched between like
it's
big pieces
scary.
Of metal and concrete.
Yep.
That was really creative, right? He's like me when I saw you. I swerved into your lane.
Yeah. Today, Dylan and I are going to. Oh, ready? Da, da, da. Oh. LA. We have some meetings that we have to attend, and we're actually an hour late, so that's great. I am so proud of that. But we did go to bed last night at 3 a.m. I'm not gonna justify it though, just saying. After the meetings, we're gonna go to an animal shelter. A very nice one, by the way. You'll see. It's called NKLA. We're gonna go there and hopefully I can find my little kitten. I really hope I can because I really want a little kitty. We got pink drinks, of course.
Summer got me hooked on pink drinks. I'm not addicted.
I'm not either, but
I think I like pink drinks more than she does now, and that says a lot. Like,
yeah. I
always want pink drinks.
He's always the one who's like, can we go get a pink drink? And then I'm like, yeah. But like, I don't know when that even happened. I don't know how that happened, because I'm obsessed. Where are you finding these songs? The meeting just ended and we're leaving Beverly Hills and we're gonna go get some food and it went really well. Now we're gonna go get some food. I don't know where we're going because he won't tell me. Don't know why. It's a surprise. Everything's a surprise with him.
All right, guys.
All right, guys.
Looky here, girl. We have arrived.
Where?
Look.
Oh my gosh, we're here, NKLA.
I just wanted to take you.
You're not hungry?
Not really.
Oh, we're gonna look at the kitties and the doggies. I'm so excited.
Ooh, that park job though.
We're going to NKLA, I'm so excited.
Question, I'm taking 49% ownership of this cat.
49?
She still has the decisions because she's the 51, but I have 49%.
Okay. A best friend's initiative. Wow.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
Wow, this is so like high tech.
Oh my gosh, they're angels. That's what they are.
Wow.
That's
why.
Do I stick short hair?
Oh
my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
You're in heaven right now.
Oh my gosh, they're all sleeping. Oh my gosh. Hi. Oh, I wish you could come out too. NKLA. As you can see, I didn't get a kitty. I really want to try to find a hypoallergenic cat, like a Siberian or a Russian Blue, because he is actually allergic to cats. It's not like super bad, but he's allergic, so we're gonna try to find a hypoallergenic cat. The search continues for a little kitten, and I'll definitely keep you guys updated, of course. Oh no, my camera's dying. Anyway, yep. I'm not wearing any makeup. I didn't do anything with my hair or like anything like that, because he woke me up and he told me that we had to go because he's taking me on like a surprise trip, because in 2 days it's our 1 year anniversary, which is really exciting. But he's taking me somewhere and I packed a suitcase. We're going somewhere. I don't even know where. That right there is downtown LA. And I just figured out we're staying in downtown LA. Woo! Okay, I wish I didn't have to vlog so much while I looked so homely, but I have to update you guys. So we just passed downtown LA and I was like, wait, we're not going to downtown LA.
Nope. And you don't look home.
Thank you. Sacramento! We're going to Sacramento! Woo! Can't wait. I love the capital of California. Yeah! Well, we're coming out of Los Angeles, so we're not staying in Los Angeles. My only other guess is Calabasas. I can't say it. Calabasas. I don't know how to say it. The real word means pumpkins. It's Calabasas. So it's hard for me to say Calabasas. We're going to Calabasas. Pienso que vamos a Calabasas, pero no sé. So we just got here and I do not recognize this place. I have no idea where we are. I think we're in Calabasas, but I can't tell. I'm quite confused, so I'm bringing you guys with me.
You get a clue in the room.
Okay.
You know, like,
I'm so confused. It looks like we're out in the middle of nowhere. Looks like Arizona. Are you kidding me?
So there's a clue. Somewhere in this room.
Somewhere in this room, so it's probably in here. Oh, no, it's not. I thought I was really smart for a second. Because they couldn't have, like, put something in here.
Let me know if you want a hint.
Yeah, I'd like a hint.
Alright, what did I just do?
That was so dumb. No?
Yeah, it's in the toilet.
Is it obvious?
Yeah, it's pretty obvious.
In here? Oh!
Okay, open it up.
Yay! We're going to Six Flags!
Yeah!
Yay! I'm so homely right now.
Alright. Alright. So with our two tickets, we also got front of the line passes for every single ride.
Woo! So are we staying here for 2-3 days?
I don't know, I guess
no,
we'll find
we're
out.
Not because I heard him say one day. You're staying here for one night?
I don't know. I don't remember. I'm tired. Stop asking questions.
Okay, well I'm gonna get ready and I'll see you guys pretty soon. Hey guys, so I haven't vlogged at all, but we're at Six Flags and we've ridden 2 rides so far, and the first one wasn't scary at all, but the one we just rode was so freaking scary. We rode that and that is way higher than it looks, but you're like harnessed in like this, like you're flying, and I felt like I was gonna fall out, and it was like, it was really scary, but it was really fun. Ah, baby, you got it.
Got it. Small prize, you got it.
High five! You got that small prize.
Way to go, baby. Way to go.
Fidget spinner.
There you go, baby darling.
A yellow fidget spinner just for me. Woo!
Hey!
Woo! Atta girl. All right, my turn.
Not. Oh!
Got a double. Which one should I go?
Wow. Now we're going on full throttle, which is just like a big loop, and it's really, really fast. It's gonna be fun. Oh my god! That was so fun. Okay, that's the ride we just went on, and it was so fun. I was screaming the whole time.
Best one yet.
Okay. Wow, it feels good to sit down. It's now the next day. It's 1 p.m. right now. We left at like 11 and we've just been driving and driving, and this is what everything looks like around me. I think we're going to San Francisco. This is my room. Woo! 5 hours later, and I'm still in the hotel. Dylan and I have been watching Impractical Jokers for a good 4 hours. We've just been watching episode after episode after episode, and I changed, and I'm just so comfortable. We just picked up some food. I got this tomato soup. The lighting is impeccable. This turkey sandwich, Skittles, a little Ghirardelli square, because fun fact, I was craving chocolate, and then earlier today I was craving Skittles, so, and water. Ooh, that looks pretty good. It's warm though. This is like the only thing on TV. So this has been on our TV for so long. This is on while we ate, and it was, you know, it's like a solid 6 out of 10. This Ghirardelli caramel thing was so good. Now we're just walking around, and I'm glad we're actually doing something, because today the vlog was just in a car, so windy because the subway's coming. It's so cold. Alright, so I didn't vlog this, but we got to Balboa Park. It wasn't anything like Balboa Park in San Diego, I'll tell you that much.
She'll tell you that much.
It was not well lit. It smelled like weed. It was sketchy. There weren't any establishments around. It was just like a neighborhood, and it was just sketchy as heck. And so I was like, nope, this is not gonna work out for me. We're gonna go back to the hotel. So we just had a fun little subway adventure. Good morning, everybody. What's today?
Today is September 23rd.
Which is
a Saturday. Oh yeah, it's also our anniversary.
It's our 1 year anniversary today.
Oh, what?
Yay!
Guys, so that's 365 days of just like
loving each other
and talking to each other every single day. Like, we talk to each other every single day the past year. That's crazy.
Yeah, every single day. There wasn't one day when we didn't talk to each other. As you guys already know, we're in San Francisco, and it's like 1:30. Oh my gosh, there's dogs. Hi, doggies. We're going to get some food right now. I want to do an outfit of the day. So this little black thing is from Topshop. This is from PacSun. This bralette's from Hollister, if you're curious. I'm wearing Levi pants and some Vans.
I got Urban Outfitters with Topshop and then Converse.
We are going to do an escape room.
We're meeting up with my friend Khalil and his girlfriend and his girlfriend's friend, and we're all going to this place called the Panic Room. There's three different levels. There's tech level, which of course we're in San Francisco, so you're like in like a tech room, and it's really easy. And then there's prison break, which is medium, and then the last one is psycho, where you're trying to escape a psycho killer's apartment.
And that's what we're doing.
That's what we're doing.
I know the hickey's gonna make it somewhere in the vlog, so I just want to let you know that hickey wasn't like a legit hickey, okay? I like to bite him. This is gonna sound really weird to everyone who's not in a relationship, but I just like bite him sometimes, and
I really sensitive skin, so
I did it for like 0.2 seconds, just like playing around. It wasn't like, oh, like sensual, but now it's there, and now he looks like
a thrasher.
Mac Daddy.
So there's a bunch of different mac and cheeses. Spicy Mac. Pizza Mac.
Hot Lovers.
Dog. Mac.
Dylan's been telling me that he wants to name my kitten that I'm getting Mac Daddy. And he has been telling me this for a few days. And every time I'm like, no, why Mac Daddy? And I guess this is the reason he wanted to, hype it up.
It did.
So that this restaurant would have relevance.
You know it does.
And do you really want to name the cat Mac Daddy?
It depends on how good this food is.
Okay. I got the Mac Daddy Classic, which is just what it looks like. And then I got a side of hot links because when I was little, I used to have mac and cheese with hot dogs in it, and it was really good. So I just wanted to have them on the side so I could try it. And then what'd you get?
You got meatball mac and cheese, and then a side of chili lime corn, which just sounded so good. We have cheese fries coming. All right, let's see that.
Wait, okay.
First reaction.
Let's try it.
Try it.
Although, I had a friend who was also not allergic to those things.
That's really good.
Got stuck.
Right.
No, not anymore. They used to. But after they were done, they got like a regular job, and then they kind of worked a little bit.
Really good?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, these mixed with this is so good. I just can't eat it all. It's just too much. Like, I am so full. But it was really good. How about you?
Mine was really good, too. Mm-hmm.
We're on the rocket boat.
About to blast off.
On the rocket boat. All messed up now, but that's okay. Now we're going to Starbucks. We got a Lyft, and
it's like a 25-minute ride.
Yeah.
To go like not even 2 miles.
Yeah, it took so long. I fell asleep in the car as usual. I got ready a little bit. My shirt's from Brandy Melville. I have this cute flannel from Old Navy, actually. They have a bunch of cheap flannels, so you should check it out. And then my Levi's, and then I'm wearing these boots that I think I got from Nordstrom. I don't really know. But look at Dylan. He's so cute. No, not even cute. He just looks good. He looks really good. Look at him. So cute. Look at his cool shirt and his cool jacket. We just did the escape room.
Ooh, I look like a straight up mime. Like, look at me.
Whatever. No, you don't.
I feel like one.
And we almost escaped, but we didn't.
We were so close, guys.
It was easier than last time, but you know. We're here with Khalil and Cameron.
What's
and
up?
Bella. Say hi to the vlog, guys.
Hi, vlog.
And now we're gonna get food. Bad lighting, but.
You know where I really want to live? Speaking of
where. Where's your food, boy?
I already ate it.
There it is.
Hey, it's Summer from the future. You made it to the end of this vlog. Congratulations. This was a pretty long vlog, so if you watched all the way to this point, I love you, and you should comment your favorite color. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. More vlogs to come. I have so much footage that I just need to edit, so look out for more videos coming your way. If you're not already subscribed to my vlog channel, you should definitely subscribe. I got a Snapchat. I guess I will see you guys in my next vlog.